had me die in the novel. I know why he did that. It hurt, of course. I can't pretend it didn't hurt, but I know why he did it.
You left Richard when he was a child.
I left both my children. I abandoned them. They say it's the worst thing a mother can do. You have a daughter.
Yes. But I never met Julia's father.
You so wanted a child.
That's right.
You're a lucky woman. There are times when you don't belong, and you think you're going to kill yourself. Once I went to a hotel. Later that night, I made a plan. The plan was I would leave my family when my second child was born. And that's what I did. I got up one morning, made breakfast, went to the bus stop, got on a bus. I'd left a note. Job in a library in Canada. It would be wonderful to say you regretted it. It would be easy. But what does it mean? What does it mean to regret? When you have no choice. It's what you can bear. There it is. No one's going to. It was death. I chose life.
Time to take your coat off.